influenza, as a virologist, I can say influenza is a very difficult virus to diagnose. The symptoms are also